I'm going to talk about what some of the strange physics about UAPs. I'm going to call them UFOs. I'm interested in the objects. And so I'm skeptical. You've all heard this a million times at this point, and we all know that this is code for, I'm not going to believe a word of what you're going to tell me in the next 10 minutes, and I'm not going to stick around very long. And when scientists say this, it kind of bothers me, because you're a scientist. You ought to be skeptical. You shouldn't need to be telling me this. I too am skeptical. I'm a scientist. I am skeptical of people who assume that when they see something strange, that it's an alien spacecraft. Yes, I'm very skeptical of that. I'm also skeptical of scientists who assume that an anomalous observation has to be an error because they know their physics and there can't be anything that strange out there. I'm also skeptical of that. And this conversation usually proceeds to, you know, something like that. Oh, the UFO was anomalous. No, it's not possible. We know our physics. Wave their cell phone around and this has come up many, many times. And it's rather surprising to me that these scientists believe that we know our physics when it is widely admitted that we don't know physics. We don't have a quantum theory of gravity.